Hi, I'm Joshua Johnson Lionel. I am a singer, dancer, actor, and I play football and basketball. I believe Romeo Johnson is a great man who grew up in the gospel and a great vocal coach just by all the examples and all the celebrities that I've seen say such great things about him. And I think he's a wonderful father. He's an active member of his community and all that type of good stuff. I had the wonderful opportunity to read Romeo Johnson's book, Following the Voice. I think it's an absolutely great book and everyone should buy it. It gives great life lessons, great stories about him, his beginnings, how he grew up, how he made it, and all the turmoil and obstacles he had to go through just to get to where he is today. I feel like there's something for everybody in this book. I mean, if you play sports, there's something for you in there. If you sing, there's something for you in there. It's just a great book to read in general. To me, what I got from the book as an inspirational message is no matter how hard it gets, no matter who puts you down, it can be your family, your close friends, even a stranger, it doesn't matter. You have to keep pushing through it because you never know what God holds for you. Okay, so my household, my dad and my mom, they want us to get a great education because education is power, as you know. And my dad already read the book, so he was saying how much of a good book it is. And he said, you know what, son? Do a book report on it. Because I always have to do book reports when it's not school time so I can keep my mind occupied so, you know, I don't fall short in school. And I did the book report. I didn't think it was going to be that good of a book because, you know, I don't like reading. But after I read it, it really changed my perspective on life. I think I go through a hard time just for school, but the things Romeo had to go through and people around him had to go through is way different from what I do. My favorite part would be chapter 3, of course, because I play sports. And it's talking about what you can learn personally and like what are the biggest lessons you can learn from sports. And I have a testimony to that because a lot of the lessons I have learned are from sports. Sportsmanship, teamwork, you have dedication, work ethic, which is some main components in succeeding in life. I am Joshua Johnson Lionel. I highly recommend anyone and everyone get a copy of this book. Appreciate a good